bye, baby. Sybil says as she walks out the door, you can bet that Hollywood looks oh so good, much better than it ever has before. So my pets have left me in search of careers and richer soils, heading off to purebred friends and happy ends and anything to prove I'm disloyal. It's not just them, selfish and scared. It's not just them, someone prepared. It's just you think I'd grow out of this, wouldn't you? Discontent, I'd see. I'll live with the madmen.